Tell us something more about Hungama.
See, it's very difficult to tell the subject of Hungama because it is a total situation comedy. There is about 26 characters in the film who only meet, all 26 meet only in the climax. But otherwise, they are all misunderstanding each other for different reasons. So this is the whole confusion of the film. And it is how it spoils the love relationship, how it spoils the family. But it's a total, only for audience, the characters are all seriously doing things and only for audience it's fun. So that's what Hungama is about.
So what made you like really keep the title Hungama?
See, that's because I told you, the old, it is like one lie becomes 10, 10 becomes 100, 100 becomes 200, it just multiplies. The same way the confusion multiplies here. And people really go mad at the end. Really become a laugh rat at the end. And I thought the right word is that. And of course, it's been suggested by my writer.
You know, I guess comedy is one thing which is always a bit difficult to portray, you know, to the audience.
It's not the difficult, it's the most difficult. It's very easy to make people cry. But it's the most difficult thing is to make someone laugh genuinely from his heart. So, all through my career, I think I have succeeded very much with comedy films. Only thing is, you won't be able to show your gloss, you will not be able to show your sleekness of direction, all those things in comedies, and if ever you try for that, see, the film may not look like Virasat or, Gardish or anything, you know, the sleekness is not possible, because if you ever try it, it will not work in a comedy film. So the most important job is not of the director, it's more of the writer in a comedy film. We went for a new girl because a known heroine is not needed for this. Because whether she does it or anyone, X or Y, anyone does it, what is important is doing justice to that role. So what is important, the most important people in this film for me is these three and Rajpal Yadav. And I'm very comfortable with them, and I think I've done justice to the film by selecting three of them.
Finally, what scene has been shot for?
This is the last day of the film, and maybe tomorrow I may finish the film. And this is about a, while both the heroes meet in the theater, where they find this girl, and one is sitting with the other, and this guy, the other one gets jealous. So there's a brawl happening in the theater about the girl. So before the brawl, while they are, there's a film going on and how they feel that they are becoming the characters of the film. And they cut back and the fight starts between them. This is a small situation of song because I tell you, this film it's not a very musical film. So, but the songs which is there has some situations in it. So that's how I play the songs in this movie.